Good morning. So today I want to talk to you about emotional intelligence. There are so many books and seminars and topics and op-eds about all that. How people behave when emotions take over, either in a positive way or in a negative way, if you have a good emotion or if you have a bad emotion, and how people that have learned and understood how they react to things that happen to them can totally have control over what they do next. They're saying that, say that 90% of your life is how you react to the things that happen to you. 10% is what happens to you. 90% is what you do after it happens to you. And so that's what I wanted to just bring out to you this morning. I don't want it to be very long because I'm getting to where I need to go. But what do you do? Do you know yourself? Do you know what happens to you physiologically when you see something or you experience something that is saddening or makes you mad? Not only sad, but makes you mad, or somebody takes advantage of you, somebody hurts you emotionally. Do you know what you do? What do you do? What is your level of intelligence when it comes to your emotions? Are you able to analyze the situation and come up with a solution? Are you able to remove yourself emotionally from that equation and quickly assess the best solution for a win-win, so you can win and the person that you're dealing with can win? Are you able to look in the mirror and tell yourself that you feel confident about how you react to things that happen to you on a daily basis? If not, I'm gonna post this right away. I'm not gonna wait until I get home. But I would encourage you to research a little bit about this topic and just kind of see where you are personally. Learn from your past experiences, what happened to you physiologically when you received the great news, how you reacted, and learn from yourself how you reacted when you received bad news or when somebody did something for you that you liked. And then what happened? What did you do, or what happened to you when somebody did something to you that you didn't like? So learn from your own responses, analyze that on a neutral perspective. Try to take your emotions out of it so you can learn from yourself, and then grow in that area. It's important for us to know how to self-regulate and learn how to look at yourself and really know you in order for you to improve you. Okay, that's my encouragement for today. Have a great day. Bye.